situation we are in at this time. Neither a good one, nor is it so unblessed. It can change, it can stay the same.
Every time I go through this airport, they let me by. Every single time. With this weapon in my pants, bro. It's crazy. Oh, man.
You know, we're in Miami. You know the vibes. Wherever the hoes go, I go, bro.
I'm actually excited. I just want to lay down, though. Right now, I'm like... Awesome.
This is crazy. Real shit. We out here, bro. We out here.
It's actually fucking insane. I can't believe we got all...
We made it on the group chat.
All 19 people to do this, bro.
Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow.
What's going on? What's going on?
I call a toast.
Toast up, everybody. Get out around the fucking living room. Get out. Toast up.
Yeah. Do a mag. Get out.
Get out. The group mag. Get out.
So you guys have
them boys brought grenades to the crib.
Take cover!
I don't know about you, but I don't remember calling them over.
Tic-tac-toe.
Huh? You brought grenades. Could do the back gate and could do we're talking to them the whole time I was driving.
Two fucking grenades in the crib, bro.
Hey, at least they brought Punani in here. Where's your Punani?
Punani doesn't matter if they're fucking exploding in the fucking house, bro.
Gotta get a nut off some way, somehow.
Bro, the thing is, Kadu is gonna have the explosion in his room.
He can have the clean up.
This is my room!
That's Kadu's bed.
Yes!
That explosion is coming out all the way to the bedroom.
And oh, it's gonna stain.
It's gonna stain.
It's gonna stay for y'all. I'm gonna be in my twin bed chilling with my boy.
You're not gonna talk about this?
The first batch of women we bring to the crib are just fucking grenades, C4s.
It's because Kadu. That's Kadu, bro. Kadu's notorious for bringing.
They launched it.
I didn't bring them home. It's not my problem. I'm just disappointed that you guys brought them.
Welcome to my abode.
They got in my car with Kadu, bro.
Bro, Kadu brought them.
I made sure that shit was filled.
Man. He said, bro, I'm really having a serious talk with Kadu this time. Because I'm not bringing those. You better get
them. Yeah, how the fuck are they getting home?
Wait.
How
not only did they come here, but they told Guy Rosa to switch his shirt because it's satanic.
And he said,
don't worry, I'll switch it for you right now.
I'm actually very disappointed in my friends right now.
Not me. Me?
I'm so...
Stop.
Because I didn't bring them home.
But you entertained them.
How did
you
I entertain them?
You just said you tried to...
You were trying to get them.
Other niggas need help.
Why did you fucking let them?
I thought he was gonna be like, nah, like, couldn't even say nothing. I was just like, this nigga's tripping. You have to be on some horny fuck.
That girl's way too ugly, bro.
Hell
no. Yeah, that's cause the lights turned on, huh?
I'm gonna go assess the situation and I'll be back.
Go assess the situation.
He's gonna come back burnt.
A few moments later.
That's crazy.
Oh shit.
Let's go assess the situation. No, let's go check for your spot.
Hold on, I need to go outside.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Nope, I can't believe this. Nope.
We pull him in and we say, bro, these are fucking grenades.
Let the man do what he wants to do, bro.
Dude, I can't have him fuck
me. I can't have him fuck me because he's gonna fuck in my bedroom.
If he has a threesome, I'll give it to him. It's pretty legendary. You got with two grenades in one night?
That's a bombshell.
That's actually a bombshell right there.
That's an Oppenheimer.
Yeah. Perfect. Just the man I was looking to talk to.
You gotta do something about these grenades in the crib, bro.
Grenades.
Crazy. Are you crazy? We got a Clash of Clans Giant and a Clash of Clans Valkyrie in the house right now.
Hey, man.
The first girls we bring over.
Well,
dude, I'm not okay.
I didn't bring these girls over, first of all.
The first girls that come to the crib is some fucking grenades.
Hey, bro. Two fives make a 10, dog.
Let's get Christian, drive them the fuck out.
Yeah. Yo, no, Christian. I'm gonna call him. Yo.
Yo.
I need your help.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you come here?
No, like, on God, come to the house and, like, be on some
crazy shit.
Like, come here and be like, get the fuck out of my house. Like, on some crazy shit.
Yo, look at Clear. Look how Clear is coming in here. It's a war zone out there.
Jesus Christ, I think. Hello? Okay, could do this.
We're gonna see Encara Messi live today.
Encara Messi, let's go, let's go. Goal.
Back home, we be swinging with business. If it's more, let me know, it's an issue.
We're here, alive. About to go watch the greatest soccer player play football. This is the real football.
Encara Messi.
I can't believe it, you know. I never thought I'd see the day where I'd see Lionel Messi play. I haven't been vlogging too much, but we're here. We're live, bringing the vlog back. Went to Rolling Loud. Didn't really vlog that much there, but this is what we got.
Just come outside for the night. Take your time. Get your light. Shut it down.
Now we're here. Buddy boy is sipping in the car. I don't drink, so, you know. Hopefully we can bring the camera in. If we can't bring the camera in.
Oh.
Look at this parking lot.
Yo, this parking lot's a piece of shit.
Oh. I need a Messi jersey. I need to switch this shirt out for a Messi jersey. This guy's wearing a Brazil jersey. That's their rival.
My guy's like a Messi, like, dick rider. Like, what the hell's wrong with you?
Right here. Yo, I really hope they let me bring the camera. That's what I'm concerned about right now. Because if they don't, I'm going to have to run all the way back. Put it back in. Yo, who are they even playing? Oh, Atlanta United? Oh, this is actually going to be a good game. Atlanta's actually nice.
180 for a Messi jersey. 180. I'm good.
180? That's how much I paid to get here.
I love Messi, bro.
We're in. Look at Messi. I'm actually here watching the greatest player ever play. He's like literally right there, right in front of me. This is insane.
This is like two goals up.
Actually insane.
You ain't never had a bear of their present like this. I came to see my fucking goal, nigga.
This is the fucking goal. This is the goal.
Yeah, not your goal.
Nigga, that's my fucking goal. Y'all know nothing about this nigga. This nigga inspired me in Africa, baby. I'm here now.
Viva Messi.
Argentina now.
It's crazy for wearing a Brazil jersey here.
But I've been getting eyes everywhere, bro.
Well, there was a pitch invader. Messi got subbed out, so I couldn't get the hat trick, but it was fucking crazy. Got to see the greatest player of all time play. And he just got substituted out, so look, we're leaving. There's no point of watching the game. They're winning 4-0.
Whoa! The World Cup! We brought it home!
Welcome to Fight Club, the only club that lets you fight.
The rules are pretty simple. Rule number one, put on the gloves. Rule number two, body shots only. We're not trying to knock nobody out. And last but not least, you got 1 minute on the clock. Let's get to it.
Welcome to Fight Club. The only club that fights.
Oh, shit.
sports.
Oh my god.
That's time.
I'm not gonna lie, this one was like a special round. That's why they got no gloves on. But like, it's still Fight Club, you know what I mean?
Oh my god.
Happening right now. I feel like Joe Rogan. A good hit. Oh! It's real life talks with the boys right now.
Every time I pass back with Dula, I hear the clip.
Dancing. Am I gonna spend time with a bunch of sausages or the girl?
Exactly.
I never told you to spend time. I'm just saying, y'all disagree.
Man's like me, go hang out with my boys before the girl. Yeah. That's just me. If the girl came with me, I know she's leaving with me. It doesn't matter.
I go around the club multiple times until I find my target, and then I approach the target.
Okay, predator.
Yeah.
Boy hunted for his prey.
Bro, like, tell me now, I always show up out of nowhere. Where you been? I like around the club like hundreds of times trying to find
him. Videos of him hitting the girl with his head.
I disappeared. He just sees on snap, ass shaking on me. I'm like, boom, boom. Yeah, I mean, it would happen if there's bitches around you guys too, but. That's not a roast. That's
you
just like.
You're dissing niggas.
What are you saying, bro?
Because there'd be.
Trying to say.
There'd be mad
what
guys.
Are you saying,
I got a girl, so this is a...
So it's normal to say that there'd be no bitches around them.
Yeah, okay.
You know, I saved
good
myself.
Good save.
Boy, thinks you're a goalie over here making the save.
No, if you ever pipe a bitch could do while you're piping it from the back, you gotta send a video and you gotta be like, oots, oots, oots. Every time you hit that shit.
Ow.
No, you got to.
Maybe the funniest guy I know, dude.
I'm glad I am. That makes me happy.
Tough.
That I can make people smile. That's why I feel like if I ever met Drewski, it would be a funny ass video of interaction. He'd be like, yeah. I'll be like, hey, what you doing?
I can't wait to meet your wife. The woman who chooses you to be her husband.
Oh my, so lucky.
You said, yo,
it's lucky, bro.
So lucky.
You're letting him disrespect you, bro. The way he's saying that. What do you mean?
Do you mean in a respectful way? Just
yes.
He
didn't say that about no one else's wife.
No,
only you.
Because I'm saying this dude is so fucking funny.
But the type of the thing where the relationship won't be right if I can't be myself. That's why most relationships don't work out these days, because you have to be... You have to fake being someone, their dream guy, instead of being yourself, which is not their dream guy. You can't be yourself truly. You always have to fake some part, you know, because you're a man and shit.
We're actually getting deep,
You know, it might be. See, I gotta stop talking. I get deep, bro. I mean, nowadays, you have to have options. You can't stay out, which is stupid.
You just gotta. Alright, you
go. I'm not hating that I don't get hoes. I'm just saying it's stupid.
Yeah, but
you're a lover boy at heart.
Yeah. You could have options and still love one girl. When you tie it down with that one girl, you push those other girls to the side. You don't lose them. You don't lose the connection, but you just tell them, like, I'll be back, maybe. But if you don't come back, you don't come back. If you do, you do.
Nope.
Now, I'm not saying that's what I do, because.
No, he's locked. He's this.
He's locked in for life.
Yeah, I'm locked
he's like,
in
he's
for
like
life.
This.
He's I'm a real deal lover boy.
I'll go watch some TV, some anime. Yeah. This is Raps for Tonight. This is.
It's your outro song?
Yeah, this is Raps for Tonight. Girosa 2023, Florida. I'm counting love till you come.
Time we retire the home. Been here for a nice 10 days. You can see the boys are retiring the Rolling Loud shoes.
Hey, throw away the socks too. We gotta get the. Hey,
we're retiring the Rolling Loud shoes. That shit was 10 days ago. That shit was last weekend. Man, oh man, what a time.
Man, that's it.
Oh, we got one more.
I get my shoes from Johnny Dang.
What? Doing some escape room. Hopefully it's a good escape room.
How long is the escape room?
I don't know.
An hour.
Each room can take up to an hour?
We have an hour to escape.
Oh, I never done no escape.
I've done two. Them two are fun.
Escape room time. Solve puzzles, you'll get three free hints. So pick when you use that character. Use five hints. Your actual time will be 1 hour and 2 minutes.
Hold on, they said beneath it.
There's an X. I want to fly that.
Here.
Look, X.
Oh, so it's probably a magnet. Yep, there it is.
Nigga, we would have never got that.
Yeah. This is Jenga.
I think the whole room's gonna shake once we put it in order.
Imagine.
Pure noobs in it. Pure noobs in it.
Going through the wall.
This guy's really feeling himself in the Fidel Castro
with
fit.
Who's calling?
Hello, is that you?
2, 4, 6, 7, 5, 3.
Yep.
Yes!
Oh. Yes!
Ooh, spooky. Do not that.
Bro, are you serious?
4, 5, 4, 8, 8.
Go, nah, go. To escape, bro. This is an exclamation point. We did it. Four, we did it.
8. Commander, we have a problem. That's probably the door, no?
Yeah.
It was.
We did it!
Dude, we really came to this mall for no fucking reason.
We bored in 3 hours.
Yeah, we literally bored in 3 hours. We're just fucking around. Literally fucking around. I didn't get anything. Yeah, make, I do like OnlyFans and shit.
Yeah.
Yo, do something cool for the vlog right now.
What?
You gotta do something cool if you wanna be in the video. My name's Eugene.
Eugene?
Yeah.
My name is Humble Tingle though.
What?
Yeah, Humble Tingle my pickle.
Hey, what do you want me to do?
I don't know.
Do something you wanna do normally.
Well, I always do like everything once.
Alright, so jump from down.
Oh, we did that. I started levitating.
Man, how old are y'all?
I'm 14.
I'm 56.
I like them younger. So, can you buy me something? Can you buy me? Like, if I do something devious, can you buy me?
What do you want me to buy you?
I don't know, some shoes.
Depends on what you do. Depending on what you do, I'll buy you something.
If I rizz up a girl, we know I can't get bitches, but if I rizz her up, you got me though.
I'll get you some food. I ain't about to buy you some shoes.
No. Alright, so what do I have to do for shoes? Look at
what happens if I scream out loud?
You don't need shoes, you just got those. They're pearly white.
Those are his.
Those are mine.
Damn, maybe he does need shoes. There's three girls over there, go rizz them up. One of y'all gotta do it. Look, there's,
you do it, you do it.
There's
you
three,
do it.
There's three, and there's
you
three.
Do it, you do it. You
might
do
as well
it.
Go around.
Go.
Hell no. He said, hell no.
We better get rejected.
Dude,
weird. They're right here.
Right here, there you go.
Yo, can I get you another little extra cube? No.
Yo.
That real, not real.
Oh, shit.
I get 3 tries, though. Third time's a charm, right?
Chop it up, third time. He's got 2 more
gotta
tries.
Go,
we'll go right there. I'll go up there to be all 30 times.
Let's see if it's successful.
Send the boys on a mission.
Send the little boys on a mission. I can't work. It's too obvious. He's just like me. Oh my god, is he actually doing it? No, I actually might have to buy this kid a pair of shoes, bro. Fuck.
Got it.
We got it.
What's her name?
Annabelle.
I saved that shit right now. You didn't even call her.
Now we did.
I didn't see you call.
Now we did.
If I go up to them right
give
now,
back to the community, bro.
Hold on, I'm about to go over there and ask.
No.
Should I go?
Yeah, go.
Yeah, your friend said I should go. Did you guys actually give me your number? Okay.
Right. Exactly. I told
you. You're in the clear.
Yeah. What about
just black? Like easy sleds. You want white ones?
I don't know. Which should we get?
Hey, or you can get the cheap side. You know what I'm saying?
Hell nah. Give me $20.
Yeah. You get if one. You get one of these
or two.
Boy,
of these.
Get your boy.
Split
the bread up.
Hell no, get these.
Alright, bro, you gotta be donating in Twitch when I get famous. I'm gonna be the donation. I say, remember me. Remember that one time? Damien.
Enjoy those slides. Yeah, over here. So we meet again, boys. I'll be back spring break, so.
Dark as shit.
Till next time, Miami! I don't wanna die for them to miss me.
Make sure to subscribe, man. Subscribe,
you know,
get right.
Subscribe. How the fuck you doing, bro?
They call me Two Phone.
Oh. Yo, we got the metal detector in this.
Hola pessoal, voy a asistir al juego de Messi.
Not gonna lie though, we both smashing the girl that talked to you.
No.
Yeah, you are.
No.
Yep.
Nope.
Needs and they want to catch a train. I'm personally not doing it, but y'all are gonna do it. You know what I'm saying? I'm allowed this master bedroom.
Hey! Yeah.
Whoa. You're not letting the master bedroom.
Fuck no.
No, it doesn't matter. I got it. Yo! Beep, 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 beep.
Why do I need validation from other people, bro? Fuck that. Right? Like, yeah, fuck the world. I'm walking around.
You ever summon a giant in Clash of Clans, bro? That's what's sitting in the couch, bro.
We need a Scar Me. We need...
We have a Clash of Clans
Inferno Valkyrie. Tower.
We need an Inferno Tower.
And we have a Valkyrie in there, bro.
Nah, Valkyrie's looking bad, bro.
But she's healing the fucking giant.
You guys want to say the casino? Blackjack.
What the fuck?
The verdict.
I'm gonna say Victor.
I think it's a tie because of the DQ. The
Twink, bro. He was hitting more shots.
My stomach hurts.
Slime got us through the tough times. Times where niggas were trying to steal slime. Slime was always there for us. There'll not be another slime. There's only one slime and one slime only. And it was here in Miami.
Alligator gee, 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 gee.
Yo, why you saying like that? Yeah, there could be alligator.
Yeah, they beat up both of them.
I'm not expecting the booty.
What the fuck are you throwing at me for, you idiot? You're so animated.
My thoughts.
Bro. Your thoughts what?
You're right.
You need an information police, bro. You wanna know everything?
Information is knowledge. Knowledge. Knowledge is helpful.
The girl on my dreams, but you make it for real. Spirit stay in my jeans. Fire brought to the scene.
Shorties, all the baddies. If y'all don't know who Matt Silva is,
no, you know who he is.
Y'all better get
you know him.